Hello everyone, my name is Dubz, and welcome to Five Nights at Fuckboys. Well, as I'm sure you noticed, playing the Five Nights at Freddy's game has been somewhat of a series on my channel, and why not continue it with Five Nights at Fuckboys? It's a fan-made game, it's pretty much a parody spin-off of the original, and this came out actually almost immediately after the first one came out, not immediately, but a little bit after the first one came out, and then there's also a sequel, and from what I checked, there is already Five Nights at Fuckboys 3 in the works. I'm not sure if it's finished yet, but it's actually really close from what I saw. Anyways, let's jump into this. It's a heavy RPG style, so let's get this done. This version of game supports achievements on Game Jolt. Would you like to log in? If you do, no. Select Knight. Ooh. Knight XXX, impossible mode, hard mode. And we're going to go standard for now, because I heard this game is actually pretty tough. Help wanted. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Freddy wants to have a hardcore night of debauchery, but to do so, he must shit on all the cameras to prevent his detection. Get good and join today. Alright. Seems legit. Are you ready for Freddy? Well, Freddy, I am Freddy for ready. Let's do this shit. Oh, God. Can we check all the controls? Okay, I can save here. Sweet, and I got all this stuff here, and I assume, yeah, okay. It's pretty straightforward. Let's see, I probably press enter to interact with shit, huh? Good for you. Get crunk. Alright. And this is where the kitchen is. Sounds like a solid plan. Do I have to, like, press entered? Oh yeah, let's do this. I have no idea why you're saying that. I would continue punching it. We're gonna punch this door open, ladies and gentlemen. This is a wonderful way to start the video. Did I just see what I thought I just saw? Wait. That puts down 31. The dragon dildo is 521. The fuck did I just find? Ladies and gentlemen, Dubz, best game player ever. Okay, that's a thing, apparently. Just punch the shadow of a door and you'll get a dragon dildo to come tumbling out and give you the most overpowered weapon of the century. Alright, I have no problem with that. And immediately afterwards, three alpha party hats appear. Ooh, this is hardcore Earthbound music here. Oh damn, 2,000 damage! Oh, you guys are getting crunked up today. Freddy fuckboy is not in the mood to fuck with your shit. Take that, dragon dildo to the face. Oh my god. Leveled up twice already. Seems legit. Dragon dildo of power, ladies and gentlemen. Just goes to show you, beat the shit out of a door mercilessly, and even if it might not have anything happen. Okay. So now we have to take out one of this guy. Alpha party hat. So we have to take this guy out to get Bloom Boy, I believe. Okay. You were getting one hit killed. I have no problem with that whatsoever. Yes, level 4 already, like a boss. Like my name is Freddy. What? Like my name is Hoss Boss. Sauce Boss. Okay, hello friend. Would you like to buy things? Inhale. Okay, so, right now, I think we got all the parts we need. We need to buy some pizzas. Okay, pizzas are 5 each. Small pizzas are that. I don't think we need any large pizzas for now. Let's buy about 5 of them. Sodas, I'll buy... Damn, these are going to be expensive. Okay, that's it for now. Yeah. And, what the fuck is this guy?
Freddy, my fucking head is gone.
Bonnie, what's up?
I
mean, there's heads all over the place.
Let me guess. You want me to go find your fuck? Yes. I fucking hate you.
Seems legit. Why not? Let's go find it, ladies and gentlemen. But first, let's explore further into this wonderful world of debauchery, as so proclaimed. Oh, okay. This is only a gamma party hat. We should be fine. Bring it on, motherfucker. Or not. Or we're pretty fucked. You know what, Cranky? You get good, okay? Yeah. Okay, hopefully this is after... Oh, this is like immediately after I save the fucking game. Okay, I only get one party hat. Damn it. Okay, you know what? You're getting screwed. Take the dragon dildo to the face of doom. Woot. You just got pwned. Caponed. Al Caponed. Like your name, Shimon. Yeah. Alright, ooh. Let's look at this.
Freddy and friends, what a fucking joke.
Ooh, shots fired. Ouch. Bonnie, you gonna take that on the chin like a bitch, dude? Okay, Alpha Party Hat has appeared. Okay, you're getting dragon dildo to my friend. Bah! Right across the back of the chin. Did I just find another, like, overpowered weapon? If so, awesome. Seems legit. I mean, I have no quarrels with this. Yeah, I think I need to talk to you, right? Yes, 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 I do need to talk to you. I would buy, like, the parts and skills and shit, but health takes priority. So let's buy a couple of these. 5, I believe, yes. And, oh, that's all we have enough for. Okay, never mind. So... We don't have any skills yet anyway, so soda isn't useful because I'm pretty sure it's like mana potions. Hold on, I'm just gonna skip through this. And then we're gonna save because this is gonna take a shit ton of saving apparently. This is very awkward because I have to use the arrows and the enter key, but oh well. There's nothing too bad. Okay, let's go in here. Foxy! Well, apparently he's a guy. Because the internet seems to think Foxy's a girl for some reason. But I always knew he was a homeboy. Damn. Shots fired. Okay, I'm pretty sure I can handle a single gamma hat. Take that. Ow. Haha. Oh shit. Shots have been fired. You get retired. Well, I got pizza slice and leveled up twice. Seems legit now. We need to be smart here. Gotta go to items. I'm just commenting every little thing. Pizza slice, recover 100 health. Okay, bam. Okay, good. We had to use a vast majority of our pizza slices there, but hope it pays off. Hope we can get back out of here soon, though, but that did pay off with a bunch of tokens we can go take and redeem for quite a bit of pizza slice. Okay, so... I think now we have to look for a lighter. I believe that is our next goal of mine. Holy crap, I got like a bug bite on my arm. It's just, hold on, guys. Ugh. Okay. Onwards. Let's go down this way, some investigate. Oh, I think that's the closet. Might as well check the closet. Okay, there's one of these. Oh, okay. A lighter. Oh, Foxy. Okay, let's do this shit. Hold on. Before we do anything else, probably save, because it might be a pain in the dick to do. Okay, bam. Okay, haha.
Okay, time to burn them. Wait, where the fuck is the lighter?
What do you mean, where the fuck the lighter is? What the fuck? Does that mean Balloon Boy has it? Piece of shit asshole. Fuck a duck. No, no, he wasn't ready. God fucking dang it. Balloon Boy, it's all your fucking fault. Then? Yeah, fucking Balloon Boy, I knew it. Motherfucker. Okay, if it's a single gamma hat, I can take a single gamma hat. Let's engage the motherfucker. Take that to the face like a party hat. What? Hit your face with the can of mace. Okay, got 20 more tokens, pretty legit, leveled to level 5, now we need to heal ourselves up like a son of a bitch. Okay, items, small pizzas, it's only going to heal us up a little bit, but that's all we need for now, and save. I love these old style RPGs, I'm really good at them, at least I like to believe I'm good at them. Oh, Balloon Boy, I'm coming for your ass, so we can get that awesome lighter back from you, asshole. Inhale. Special offer, you say? I have for you today a fine item, friend. It'll cost 15 tokens. Sure, why the fuck not? Now fuck off. Oh, damn. Fuck you, too, Billy. Mandy. Okay, let's see what we can afford. I need to get some more items. Let's buy some medium pizzas, because we can afford to now. I'm thinking 5, because I'm pretty sure that's all we'll need at this point. Let's see. You know what? I should farm a little bit, but you know me, I've never been the farming type. And so let's save up real quick. Bam. And, hold up. Bam, okay, things just started to get weird there for a second. Okay, let's go in here. I'm pretty sure if I hold down shift, I run. No, 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 no. This is not going to work out at all. No, no, no. There you go. It looks very much like a pair of tatas. Oh, damn, that's an explosion. I don't think you need to kill a Froxy. Oh, okay. That's what we did. Okay. Oh, he's still alive. Awesome. We got Foxy. Home skillet. Okay, now let me save, and I can see if the Kingly Hook works on him. Because I remember just randomly getting that just a little bit ago. Not items, you dingus. Parts. Bam. And optimize. 341. Okay, that seems to be a rather huge improvement. I'm going to say that I'm getting lucky as a dog on Tuesday. Why a dog on Tuesday? That's a wonderful question. Why not a dog on Tuesday is a more prevalent matter. Engage. Bam. Are you kidding me? He should have died with that one hit. What the fuck? Why? Why you fail me, Foxy? You're gonna get murdered like a bitch, bro. Okay, I see how that bullshit is. I'm gonna have to try to revive myself. I don't got shit to revive myself with. Okay, hold on. Okay, Freddy is deady. Items, let's do this. Medium pizza. Can't work on him, but can work on him. Okay. We just killed two of them, so we should have enough to go buy a cake, honestly. So let's go back in here. Parts, not parts. What the fuck am I doing? Inhale. Items. Let's see. Gonna get a cake. Are you kidding me? I don't. You know what? Fuck it. We're just gonna continue on like this doesn't happen until we get enough tokens to revive myself, because why the fuck not? Because that was bullshit. I'm just saying that right now. Bullshit. And there's this thing right down here. Oh, sweet. Key to the kitchen. That works. I also heard that this game takes quite a while to cover, so you can expect this to be a long-term series. While I'm looking, well, if you're gonna offer, Cheek, I might take you up on that. However, you look pretty disgusting. Chica joined the party. Awesome. Don't really have any kingly items for Chica, but you know, I can't go back in there. Fuck. Oh well. Let's grind a little bit. I need to get my levels back up anyways. Okay, let's see. Well, more like I need to get Freddy back alive. Okay, so I want you to engage Alpha Party Hat. You're gonna engage Bravo Party Hat, and you're gonna kill them all. It's like playing. Damn, the fucking damage Foxy does. I mean, Chica sucks. Obviously, Chica sucks, but we caught him by surprise too. That's a plus. Oh my god. Like, 3 damage. No. Ugh. Not 3 damage. Damn, just like, Fox is a powerhouse right now, dude. I knew Foxy was pretty beastin', but damn, he's even catching me off guard. And now we can go revive Freddy. Ah, it's always fun to be able to revive people who have been long dead.
Hello.
Okay, so if I believe over in the far right-hand side, that'll be the bathroom area. We haven't checked that out yet, so let's grab this. Yes, let's grab a medium pizza, because we're going to have to heal up Freddy like a son of a bitch. Okay. Oh, god dang it. I keep pressing F1 without it meaning to. Bam. Items. No. I didn't want to do that. Items. Cake. Bam. Bam. Got to go back. Bam. We got him healed up. Okay, sweet. Now let's try to save real quick so we can make sure we keep track of everything. We're making pretty good progress for our first episode, if I may say so myself. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, so we got a male bathroom down here, and we got a female bathroom, but there's a party hat and what seems to be a little box. That's fine, Freddy. We all understand. Well, if you keep offering, I may have to just do that in this bathroom. If you know what I'm saying. Okay, so let's go over here. Bonnie's head voucher. Oh, sweet. So I can get Bonnie's head. Oh, don't tell me I'm alone as Chica. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not going to be able to take that blue party out without freaking Foxy's overpowered kingly hooking me. Well, that's actually rather convenient. Never mind. Okay, if you're okay with it, let's just go back in there and fuck shit up. I was about to say, like, oh, no, 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 I'm not ready for this. I'm not ready for this at all. Beta party had disappeared. Okay, let's do this homebound style. And you just do whatever, Chica. No one really cares for you. Oh, shit. The one-hit KO. You can't even do that. No one's ever done that before. Me and Foxy are tearing it up like a bunch of pros. And look, BB's here. We might as well buy some shit over here. See if he has a special offer, and that he does. You have a voucher. I have for you today a fine item, friend. It will cost 10 tokens. Sure, why not? Okay, so what you have to offer. Right now, item-wise, we need to make sure we stock up on potions in case shit hits the fan. So let's see. We have enough for two... Not potions. Freaking, I'm thinking, like, League and actual RPGs. Okay, now we can actually go get Freddy. Not Freddy, Bonnie. So now we can have our crew completely complete. We can have the thing to my thing. Freaking... I don't know any good analogies. Welcome, Bonnie. Now we can say it. Now we have our whole entire crew. Look at that. I was able to gather together the whole crew in a whole in one whole episode. I feel pretty accomplished with that. I'm going to actually record quite a few episodes here because this is actually really fun. I mean, it's like midnight. It's like actually, hold on, let me check the time right now for me. Right now, it is actually 1:45 in the morning. And I got to get up at like 4 to go somewhere with my father. Oh, well, this should be fun. You know what? I know we're supposed to be taking on these cameras, so what I'm going to think is I'm going to save here, right? Okay? You get what I'm saying? Hold up, hold up, hold up. We're going to save, right? I'm going to take this son of a bitch on.
Engage the camera, mother.
Oh, yeah, we're going to engage all that camera, motherfucker. Oh, come on, with the copyrighted music. Why do you have to have copyrighted music? My editing program isn't good enough to be able to detect out music. Why do you have to use the copyrighted music? Dude, come on. Why? Oh, damn. Why must you do this shit, man? It's like Judas Priest or something. Fuck. Why? Why the copyright? Why? No.
I fucking did it. Eat my shit.
Yeah, shit all over that camera, Freddy. Oh, yeah. Okay, but... come on. Copyright, man. Copyright. Bonnie, you took, like, a fucking nasty hit right to the face. Like, you can tell. Okay, let's see if we can fuck up the other camera, too. Because we need to get some shit done. We're probably gonna cut this soon. Oh, my God, no. Not three party hats that are alphas. Oh, God. That was somewhat laughable. Bonnie leveled up, though, so that's a plus. So let's take on this camera.
Cage
grandma, motherfucker. Motherfucker. I turned Asian there for a second. More Judas Priest or something, dude? Come on. Why must you have the copyrighted music going on here? I mean, oh, Foxy, fucking beasting it. At least we don't have to deal with the copyright music for long. I just can't monetize this, unfortunately. Oh, well. I mean, so what if I miss out on one series? It would suck if this is like my most money-earning series of my whole thing.
Oh, God, the puppet.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Where the fuck is the puppet? Where the fuck is the puppet? Okay, where the fuck is the puppet? I don't have time for your shit, Alpha Hats. You know what? I will grind you for the sake of grinding you. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Motherfucker, okay. No time to waste on your asshole and this asshole-ish things. Okay, come on, 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 come on. Heat it up, speed it up, speed it up, speed it up. Okay, good. Now we need to get the fucking find that puppet shits and giggles. Okay, bathroom? per se, because there's no other purpose of the bathroom. Haha, I see you, fucking douchemonger McGee. You're not gonna get away with that from me. No, 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 no. Thank fuck, I know. Are you gonna be, why? Why you gotta do this? Why you do this? Why, my friend? Why? Okay, so I'm thinking parts or skills. I'm thinking the skills might be important. So I'm gonna buy top ass toss for what's his name. I'm gonna buy one skill for everyone. Okay, for Bonnie, back of bash sounds like it'll be useful. I'm probably gonna cut this really soon. It's starting to get on the longer side. I didn't mean to buy that one, but oh well. Only one skill for anyone. Skills, Foxy. Hold on 1 second. Anyways, Gable, no. I'm trying to do shit.
Hello?
Inhale my dong enragement child.
Just keep it.
No, no, I know this shit now. Fuck you. Get that fucking shit out of here. Get that fucking two girls, one cup shit out of here. No, no, not in this place, dude. Come on. Can I get something for everyone else? We have 55 tokens still, so never mind, I can do this. I can't waste all my time, though, because I'm like, oh god, okay. See, I can only afford one. Why would I want just one? So let's go. Can buy one more potion, though. That might be important. Might as well. Let's buy something. We're wasting up a decent chunk of time here. Small swords can buy like 5 of them because we have skills now. Okay, let's do this, okay? Come out here, let's go chill down the puppet, then I'll end this episode here. God dang it, why must you? Beta party hats, you douches. I'll scream in your face, and I'll scream in your face. One thing I hate when it comes to any RPGs, the grinding, though. The fucking grinding. Oh, my God. Anyways, that'll end it for this episode. If you enjoy, make sure you please leave a like. And also comment below, because I always love talking to you guys. And if you feel so fit, make sure you subscribe so you can continue on with the series and check out my other series of that. Now, if you had fun, I'm glad you did. I will see you guys on the next episode. Have a wonderful day, and bye-bye.
What's a bad man? Who can draw?